Good morning. It's Sunday, the 14th of July, and we're off on a ride out to Stour on the Wold this morning. A bit of a loop down through Evesham, Stour on the Wold, Stratford-on-Avon, and then back up through Redditch that way. Off to meet up at Sainsbury's in our usual meeting point. Not sure who's coming. Sarah's a definite, Paul's a maybe at the moment, and Rob was a maybe. So yeah, we're meeting up, we're heading off down there. So I'm meeting at 8:30 and it's just after 8 now. I'm on the MT10 today and it's feeling a bit feisty this morning. I don't know why. So should be a nice ride. Here we are, first stop, fuel. Right, and we're off, it's 8:30. Looks like Paul's not coming, so we're off, it's Rob, Sarah and me. So, Stour on the Wold, here we come. Looking to be back for about one-ish. Right, so we've just stopped at a snack bar south of Evesham and had a bite to eat. Now we're going to try and head down to Stour on the Wold. I'm looking for the A44 in a minute. I think it's over the next island. And then down the 44. Now we're on the A44 heading down to Stour on the Wold.
I'm with you.
Bourton on the water. Had a little wander around Bourton in the water. Very quick flying visit. Need to stop and have a proper look at some.
I'm trying to let go of this heartache. It's been following me around. It wakes me up. I have to try to live.
So the road I'm going to try now is this one, the Ulster Road. Hold on, Robert. Which is nice. Never missed this before. This road runs east to west from Wootton Wawen over to where it joins with the A435. This is a good find. Very good find. I'm probably doing good today. includes another ride out.